we're going to be needing eggs and bread and milk and cornflakes for our breakfast. That's my gorgeous beauty with some of the shop stuff. And here are some of the things that we just bought. We're now heading out for the desert safari. And it is a sunny, 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 sunny day as usual. And Preethi and I are really excited. We're already in the hang on.
Don't shoot me.
Oh, sorry. Took the camel ride and it was awesome. So which is part of the package that we paid for in desert safari. So we just got to go like one big round. The best part is when the camel gets up and gets down.
We loved it.
I'll just show you the camels. There's one. And the camels. Yeah. Hello, good morning. So we are heading out to the Gold Souk and then we're gonna do the Mall of Emirates and then come back to the hotel, get ready, doll up and then go to a nice fancy dinner.
I don't know, we're just gonna head to the Gold Souk and then we're gonna come back to the Mall of Emirates and post that there's something very exciting that we're planning to do for which the updates you will get later.
Hey, it's day 3 in Dubai and today we're heading to the Dubai Mall. We did a lot of things yesterday which my friend, gorgeous friend, was gonna take you through.
So we actually partied in Jumeirah Hotel last night.
That's a lie, we went to 360.
Which was somewhere around Jumeirah Hotel. And it was awesome. We met a lot of people from different countries. And it was great time that we had, yeah.
We're walking towards the Dubai Mall and the view is spectacular, so we can see the Burj Khalifa right here. See that? Yeah, look, I have to tilt my camera so much to get that. It's absolutely stunning. This is a long walk to the mall. So we walked a good kilometer right now, like from the metro, right? So I think it's gonna, and I still don't see the mall. I see an arrow towards it, but let's see how it's gonna be. All right. Mm. the Dubai Mall fountain. The Dubai fountain, and that's the Khalifa, the gorgeous Khalifa. And the fountain is gonna start in a couple of minutes. You see the lights sparkling? That means the show is gonna start in a while. So it happens every 30 minutes between 6 to 11 p.m. It's gonna start in a while and it's gonna be beautiful. I'm loving the music, beautiful music. So this behind is the mall. That's a 360 view.
We'll be right back.